then drank all night. Acted all alright. Had no need to fight. Tonight, tonight. Fucked and drank all night. Acted all alright. Had no need to fight. Tonight, tonight.
As you can see, this shit's been lit all night. This is Uvic. If you're planning, if you're in high school and planning to come to your university and want to have a good time and want to study hard, this is the place to be. So, welcome
to Halloween at Uvic 2021, baby.
Female.
Content is content.
Thought daughter.
You've heard it here first.
Thought daughter.
Gay son, gay son, gay son. Gay son.
I heard thought daughter.
My bad. Gay.
I also heard thought daughter.
Okay, okay.
You should follow me.
Okay.
I worked
so
very hard.
Okay.
Queen, what inspired it?
Fairies, magical creatures.
Do you know who I am?
No, I want to know.
I'm just a Dalmatian.
Oh, they left.
they
decided to leave, though. But here's the thing. Let me tell you. So they fuck with the cameraman right now.
I know.
Of course.
Okay, how's the night been? On a scale from 1 to 10?
It's been like a 9. I would agree.
The only reason why it's not a 10 is because people throwing fireworks. You know, it's getting a little bit hectic.
Yes, I don't like the fireworks. Someone's going to get
scary.
Hurt.
It's kind of scary. Speak.
Just as we speak, the camera can
run. Did you see the fucking fireworks?
Yes.
It like hit me.
It's dangerous.
It is fucking dangerous.
I don't know who did that, but it's terrible.
But I was running off fireworks. Oh my God.
All the girls are hotter than the guys.
Holy shit. I'm gonna have to agree with that.
I don't condone homophobia.
Me
at all.
Us.
We are not homophobic.
We are not.
Ah. Fucking finally, boys. I found you.
I mean, what are you doing?
She's too drunk for this. Stop.
Hold on, this is Ethan Kirkman, infamous drug trafficker, cartel lord.
Yo, so I'm back. You know, I pulled up. It's late in the evening, but I had to show up. Sometimes you just have to show up. You know, it's Halloween. I'm here, and I'm having fun.
You look like fucking Woody from Toy Story.
I know, bro. I'm owning the shirt.
I love it.
Wrench that shit up.
Pokemon.
Give her a little.
You can.
Give her a little. Ooh, ooh.
I got 14% on my essay, and I dropped my class.
It's all part of it. It's part of the process, baby.
I am smart, though. We say that. Okay, favorite Harry Potter movie? Because, like, you're clearly Harry Potter.
Order of Phoenix is pretty good.
I'm not giving you my chuff.
Right move. High five.
I've lost my friends.
Good. Okay, bye. 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 Okay, continue.
Oh, shit, they're posing. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
I'm losing so hard right now. She's the sexiest woman I've ever seen.
Insane.
Look at the cops are over there. Pan down there. We can't see them. They've been giving out liquor tickets left, right, and center. It's a frenzy out here.
What's the worst costume a man can wear?
Don't say it.
The worst costume a man can wear is being a construction worker?
You know what I'm talking about?
Tell me why these girls keep rating me 7 out of 10.
George, you're a solid 9.
This guy. Hey, you're taking our job, bro. You're taking our job.
That's me. They're like, are you Markus? I'm like, I didn't know who you were.
Ah!
Hey, I have to look you up.
Yeah,
and
bro.
I was like, shit, this guy's funny as fuck. Low key.
There you go.
That is so fucking drunk right now. Way too fucking drunk right now, dude.
We don't condone underage drinking.
Oh, yeah.
He's in engineering, and I want to ask him, why is he alive even? Because engineering is the worst fucking thing I've ever heard of.
Dude, I don't even know, man. I opened my fucking window all the way now, took the screws out. I might kill myself later. We never know.
Yeah. Are you guys virgins?
Absolutely.
Hey, hey, hey.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to say it. He is qualified. That's with a Q.
So are you a fan of Star Wars then?
Kind of.
Okay, what's your favorite movie then? This is the test.
Revenge of the Jedi.
That's us.
Wait, I took a video with you earlier.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
That's awesome.
Swear to God.
Can we get a picture?
Yeah. Oh, yes. You were high and drunk. Hey, I won't lie.
This kid right here, solid as fuck. He never misses. This is our dog.
He's lying, I do miss.
Yeah.
Are we taking selfies?
No, we
no. We
make YouTube videos.
YouTube?
All right, anything on treehouse. Backyard agains.
Hey! Oh!
Oh, my goodness, this can't be real.
Oh!
My filming technique is a lot higher budget.
I had
to look at this.
Oh!
The bike light.
The camcorder!
What's a bike light?
What's up?
Oh!
What's up? Where are they?
Fuck. Oh, Tupi and Binu.
Yeah.
Tupi.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are we talking about?
Anything.
Okay. Guys, Halloween is a time to be whatever you want, whoever you want to be. Ask me a question. What the fuck is it?
Wait, let me...
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Marcel Mondays on a Saturday at Uvic Halloween 2021. It was a blast. It was a fucking gong show. Look at all these. Can pan to the camera. Pan her back. It was a shit show. It was a blast. It was everything in between. We met a lot of people. We made a lot of friends. Fucking, that's the rap, gang.
Let me just say thanks for joining us. This has been Uvic 2021 at Halloween. This is my boy Rory. This is my boy Ben. Tune in for the next video, subscribe, like, follow more so
every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
Wait.
Yeah. It's time.